Hello my loves and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is my holy grail all-time favorite beauty products. I want to thank you guys so much for 1,000 views on my swimsuit haul. Thank you so much. It would mean the absolute world to me if you would hit like, comment, subscribe. My name is Taylor Hoffinscher. Let's get into my beauty favorites video. So my very first product that I'm going to chat to you guys today is the Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Ultra Long Wear Foundation. I am in the shade Linen when I'm tan and Macadamia when I am fair. This foundation is incredible. This foundation has a natural to dewy finish depending upon how oily your skin is. I find that this takes care of my sensitive skin. It doesn't flare my rosacea. It goes on super duper smoothly, and I'm obsessed with this foundation. Like I said before, it's the Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Ultra Long Wear Foundation. Of course, I'm gonna mention this, my beauty blender, or for those who do not know, this is a makeup blending sponge. You wet it underneath the sink, squeeze out the excess, and apply your foundation and your concealer, and even your powder with this. This is incredible, it's $20, highly recommend. I have not used a brush to apply my foundation in years, so I highly recommend. I cannot get away from this beauty blender. This thing is incredible. Next product I'm gonna follow up with is this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Of course, everybody on YouTube uses this. Everybody not on YouTube uses this. If you don't have this, you should go out and get it. It's incredible. I am in the shade Light Medium Sand. I apply this underneath my eyes and on my blemishes. It's incredible. If you lose sleep, if you have purple under eyes, if you have darker under eyes, this stuff is incredible and I highly recommend it. Next, I'm going to be talking about this makeup tool. This is the JD Weighty 180 Nose Contour Brush. It's got kind of a cute name to it. I contour my nose every day. This brush is vital in my kit. I love it so much. And to contour, I've been using this Butter Bronzer by Physicians Formula. I am in the shade Light Bronze. This stuff is incredible. I know I spoke about this in my everyday makeup routine. I've turned everybody on to it. It's got a sheen to it, but it's not super duper glittery because I cannot stand a glittery bronzer. It adds just this gorgeous luminescence to your cheekbones, and I do it down the center of my nose as well. It is stunning, and it comes in all different shades. It comes in light, regular, and deep, so depending upon your skin tone, you can kind of customize it from there, and it's cheap. I mean, I get this stuff from Walmart, and I will say it does run out quick because I go pretty heavy-handed with the bronzer on my face because I like to look pretty bronze, but this stuff is beautiful. Highly, highly recommend. Next makeup product that I have already mentioned in my everyday makeup tutorial, this is the Tatcha, the Silk Canvas Primer. It is $52. Ridiculous. It's a little ridiculous for a primer, especially something that's invisible and that no one's gonna see. It sits underneath your makeup, so it's a little unnecessary. If you don't want to spend that on this primer, I get it. I totally get it. But this stuff is incredible. It blurs, it gets rid of dry skin, it gets rid of my redness as well. It creates, you know, this silk canvas to apply your makeup to. So this stuff is incredible. It's worth every single penny of that $52, in my humble opinion. If you have the money and you want to splurge on it, go for it. I choose to splurge on beauty products because that's just me. Maybe that's why I created this channel, but I love it. Excellent purchase. Next product, I've talked to you guys about this previously as well. This is the Dr. Jart Tiger Grass Cicapair Repair Cream. This is a moisturizer. It's very thick and heavy on your skin. I lather my face in this at night, but if you have sensitive skin and you're sensitive to fragrance, or you have rosacea, or you're sensitive with acne-prone skin, highly recommend this stuff. It's not gonna burn your eyes or burn your skin. And even if you don't have sensitive skin, even if you have normal to combination skin, highly recommend this stuff. It creates this shield over your skin that protects it from the outside environment, and I love this stuff. Next makeup product I'm going to talk to you guys about is this Urban Decay All Nighter Pollution Protection Spray. Cannot believe I have gone this long without testing this before. Initially, I was using the original formula of their All Nighter Setting Spray. This stuff knocks it out of the park, in my humble opinion. I believe they stripped out all of those unnecessary harsh ingredients and just kept it pretty basic with what you need for an ideal setting spray. And this stuff is awesome. I cannot believe I was using the original for so long. I had noticed going back to the original recently when I was traveling that it was causing me to break out and it was causing my skin to feel extremely oily. This doesn't. This sets your makeup, sets that powder in, makes it look natural, and sets it into the skin really, really well. Highly recommend this stuff. It's the same price as the original all-nighter spray, so if you want to make the switch to something a little bit different, this is incredible. These are the two final makeup products I'm going to be talking about before I get into some more skincare and some body care stuff. I mentioned both of these in my original everyday makeup routine video as well. This is the Hourglass Panoramic Lip Liner in the shade Eden. It's a deep nudie brown and it's beautiful. It pairs well with any lip color combination. I'm personally more of a brown nude type girl when it comes to lipsticks and lip glosses. This lip liner to me is a universal shade, pairs well with everything. Highly recommend purchasing the Hourglass Panoramic Lip Liner in the shade Eden. Next lip product I'm going to be talking to you guys about is this Buxom Plumping Gloss in the shade Hot Toddy. This is also a basic nude color that I believe you definitely need in your kit. It's a deeper nude, so it's not going to wash you out, but it's not going to be so deep that it's going to be a chestnut brown color. It's that perfect in between, and it plumps your lips at the same time. Who doesn't want that? And also, it's not overbearing. It doesn't feel like a bee has stung your mouth or that your lips go numb or you can't taste anything. I've had that happen before with other lip plumping glosses. This stuff is that happy medium to where it'll give you enough of that plump that you need without being too much or not enough. So highly recommend the Buxom Lip Plumping Gloss in the shade Hot Toddy. Okay, one last face product I'm going to chat to you guys about. These are the Neutrogena Facial Cleansing Wipes in the fragrance-free formula. Of course, I spoke about this in my original video talking to you guys through my everyday makeup routine for rosacea. If you do have rosacea or sensitive skin, stay away from fragrance. These are fragrance-free. You got to kind of specially pick the fragrance-free ones out because they do make a regular fragranced version as well. These are incredible. It takes off every piece of makeup, your liquid lip, everything that's on your face. I, of course, follow up after this with a cleanser, but this is my initial cleansing step when I'm taking my makeup off. I will show you guys that in my nighttime routine video, which is coming out very, very soon, so stay tuned. But these are incredible. This is a total curveball product, but I figured it would be an honorable mention to let you guys know about. This is the Cremo Shaving Cream. I believe it's a male product, honestly, because I pick it up from the male shaving section every single time I'm in the aisle at Target. But this stuff is awesome. It lathers up and creates a really luxurious, creamy foam to where it gets your legs lathered up enough to where you get a really, really close shave with it. And it's also not super duper fragranced. It doesn't have super harsh ingredients in it. I don't get bumps all over my legs after I use it. It's incredible. Go with the classic formula. Don't get the lavender or the other scents. I find those to be a little bit overbearing. This classic formula is my tried and true and my favorite shaving cream. Also, I have turned my sisters onto this. It is their favorite as well. Let's chat about body fake tanning, one of my favorite topics. This is the Loving Tan 2-Hour Express Bronzing Mousse in the shade Dark. Tried and true favorite of them all. I've tried the Saint Tropez Express. I've tried the Saint Tropez regular formula. This is the best. This fades the best. It doesn't fade streaky or orange. It goes on seamlessly. I have no problems putting it on with the mitt when I apply it to my body. It doesn't stink as bad as the other formulas, and it also doesn't transfer to my sheets. So I highly recommend getting this. I like to move fast and be quick paced in my life. So I prefer the 2-hour express formula as opposed to the 5 to 8 hour formula, but that's up to you. It depends on your lifestyle, what you need, but this Loving Tan Dark 2-hour express tanning mousse is my favorite of them all. If you're looking for a quick one-time tan, this Vita Liberata Body Blur in the shade Medium Latte is incredible. So what this is gonna do is create a super deep tan all over your body one time, so it washes off in the shower in the evening when you do shower, but it also blurs and smooths all of your pores and unnecessary things that you want to cover up on your body. This stuff is incredible, and it's not super transfer proof as well. It gives you this awesome color, and there's a little bit of glitter in it as well, so it gives you this sheen and the shimmer that makes your body look incredible. But if you want just a one-time quick little tan, this Vita Liberata Body Blur lotion is a must. Speaking of tanner, I have done lots of research on lotions that aren't going to strip away fake tan that you apply to your body. So essentially, when you apply a fake tan to your body, ingredients like alcohol, synthetic fragrances, benzoyl alcohol, any of those harsh ingredients in your lotions or your body washes are gonna strip that fresh fake tan that you just put on your body off right away. So I've done lots of research to find a lotion that's gonna smell good and cover up that fake tan smell, but also not have those harsh ingredients that won't take that tan away right away. This is what I found. So this is the Hemp's Fresh Fusion Star Jasmine and Vanilla Herbal Body Moisturizer. This lotion you can pick up at Ulta. If you are an avid fake tanner, or if you just want a really good, gentle smelling lotion, this stuff is a must have. So it doesn't strip that fake tan off, like I said. And if you do fake tan, you know that in between showers, you have to moisturize your body in order to keep that fake tan on your body and have it cling to your skin. This stuff won't strip that fake tan away at all, and it smells divine. Highly recommend going to smell this. And it's for sensitive skin. It's free of harsh fragrances and harsh dyes, and it gets along really, really well with my skin, so this is an absolute must-have in my kit. Okay, this is not exactly a body product. This is the MAC Fix Plus Facial Setting Spray. I don't use it on my face because I found it was a little bit harsh on my face, but what I do use this for is for all over my body. What I'll do is I'll dust some highlighter on my shoulders or on my collarbone or on my chest, anywhere where I want to be glowy and shiny and dewy, and I'll top it off with this. I'll set it all over my body. This makes you glow to the heavens. I mean, it is gorgeous. It adds this crystallized diamond-like oily finish on top of that highlight, and it sets it in and makes it look so buttery and shiny. I know it sounds crazy. I know that's a little bit high maintenance to set your body highlighter with a Fix Plus spray, but it's just what I do. And I highly recommend this. If you want to glow, regardless if you're putting highlighter all over your body, if you want to glow, this MAC Fix Plus spray is what you need to get. Facial fake tanning. I know, weird. A little bit of a weird topic. You would never think that you would be doing facial fake tanning. But instead of being out in the sun, because I want to avoid premature aging at all costs, this Saint-Tropez Facial Bronzing Water Mist is a must-have. What you do after you cleanse your skin and exfoliate your skin, you're going to put your moisturizer on, spray this all over your face. You can even spray it on your décolletage as well, your chest, your arms, your shoulders, your legs, your stomach, wherever you'd like. I personally put it on my face, my neck, my chest, and my arms. This is a bronzing facial mist, so it'll develop overnight. You can sleep with it on. It doesn't transfer onto your pillowcase. It bronzes your skin overnight, and you wake up with this gorgeous glowing tan. I am not sensitive to this. Shockingly enough, I've used other facial tanners and they have broken out my skin and flared my rosacea so bad, but this has been super gentle on it. It smells like hibiscus flowers as well, and I believe it's around $35. It may seem a little bit expensive, but you should try it out. Trust me, it's well worth it. Final products are these Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Bum Bum Creams. So this is the original formula, the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, and this is their brand new fragrance, the Coco Cabana Cream. These lotions are beautiful smelling. Sol de Janeiro, the brand, please, please come out with candles in these scents. They are divine. I mean, if they were in candles, they would make so much revenue selling those candles and these scents, because I have never smelled anything like these in my entire life. Original Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, let me describe to you guys what it smells like. Oh my goodness, it smells like being in Hawaii or on a tropical beach vacation with coconut and daiquiris and palm trees and every tropical scent that you could ever imagine in one canister. So that's what the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, the original flavor, smells like. If you don't like such a thick, creamy lotion, you can use this water cream hybrid, also from Brazilian Bum Bum, from Sol de Janeiro as well. This smells much more coconutty than the original, but oh my goodness, you guys, at least go to Sephora and smell what these smell like. Like I said, these are the Sol de Janeiro body lotions. They also have body fragrances, body washes, and chapstick. I use their chapstick religiously every day as well. Go to Sephora and smell them and let me know what you think, because they are absolutely beautiful. Alright my loves, and that's it for my Holy Grail Beauty Products video. Thank you so, so much for watching. Leave any other video requests in the comment section below. I've been checking the comments religiously. My name is Taylor Hoffinscher. Please like, comment, and subscribe. That would mean the absolute world to me. And that's all for me, guys. I hope you have a magical day. Mwah!